What's up, logical people? This is Amar. At McDonald's, you can order chicken nuggets in boxes of 6, 9 and 20. For instance, if you want 32 pieces, then you can buy one box of 20 and two boxes of 6. But if you want 16 nuggets, then you won't be able to buy it with any combination. What is the highest number of McNuggets that cannot be bought with any combination of these boxes? Pause the video and think logically. This problem has two types of solutions, mathematical and algorithmic. Even though the mathematical approach looks more creative, but it's specific only to these values of boxes. Whereas the algorithmic approach is very easy to understand and it can be used for any given box values. Let's see the mathematical solution first. The combination of 6 and 9 will give you all the multiples of 3, except 3 nuggets. If a number is not divisible by 3, then try to use one box of 20 and check if the remaining value is divisible by 3. For example, if you want to buy 35 nuggets, 35 is not divisible by 3. So use a box of 20 and the remaining 15 can be achieved using a combination of 6 and 9. So 35 is possible to buy. But 28 is not possible to buy. Because after using a box of 20, the remaining 8 cannot be ordered. In the same approach, while using one box of 20, if the remaining number is not divisible by 3, then check if you can use another box of 20. For example, 55 is not divisible by 3, so use one box of 20. Remaining number is 35, which again is not divisible by 3, so use another box of 20. This time, the remaining number must be divisible by 3. It works with 100% surety, and here is the reason why it works every time. Any number when divided by 3 can give a remainder of 0, 1 or 2. For example, 15 is divisible by 3, so it gives a remainder of 0. Now if you take any number which is not divisible by 3 and add it to 15 repeatedly and divide the addition result by 3, you will keep getting the remainders in a continuous repeated sequence of 0, 1, 2 or 0, 2, 1. So in the example of 55 nuggets, the same logic is applied in reverse. 20 is not divisible by 3. And we are repeatedly subtracting it from 55 unless we get a remainder of 0. And it takes a maximum of 2 subtractions to get the remainder as 0. Now we have reached the critical part of the solution. With the approach we have seen, it looks like we can buy any number of nuggets greater than or equal to 40. But, interestingly, there is one number above 40 that cannot be achieved using any combination. After using a maximum of 2 boxes of 20, the remaining value must be divisible by 3. But right in the beginning, we have seen that there is one number that is divisible by 3 but cannot be achieved using any combination of 6 and 9 nuggets boxes. And that number is 3 itself. So the highest possible number of nuggets that cannot be bought is 40 plus 3, that's equal to 43. Let's move on to algorithmic approach, which is used to write computer programs. Also, this approach is preferable in the interviews. We have the smallest box of 6 nuggets. Using different combinations, if we can achieve 6 consecutive numbers, then we can guarantee to get all further numbers by simply adding one more box of 6. So our target is to find those 6 consecutive numbers. Let's make combinations to achieve numbers of nuggets in increasing order. You get 6 consecutive numbers from 44 through 49. And that's why we can achieve all numbers 49 onward with the use of one more box of 6. So the highest possible number that cannot be obtained with any combination is the number just before this set of consecutive numbers, that is 43. And this number is called as the highest non-McNugget number. So what would be the highest non-McNugget number if McNuggets were available in the boxes of 9, 12 and 25? Apply the same algorithmic approach and please share your answer in the comment box. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and share the video, and if you are new, please subscribe to my channel and stay updated with a new logic every week. Till then, give a try to these difficult interview puzzles. Also check out quick riddles on my channel, Logically Yours.